sat next door to visit folks that we ain't seen in a coon's age. Their daughter named Yuppie came in with a puppy and a pen. She called her Coon Case. She had a pit bull dog that she picked up from the Clayton County pond. That puppy dog saw Lola, and there was an instant bond. Yuppie turned him loose with no kind of noose, then he took a liking to Lola. She was petting the kitten and the dog pulled a mitten and she dropped a Pepsi Cola. He was jumping on her and licking her face, this mutt was in his glory. She stretched out her leg to stop him and he marked his territory.